budget, no pay for government workers. No government, no budget, no pay for government workers. And no, and I die, I am finfi on a dear. Ewa me, Ben Kumso, Mimini Faso, eh, Dr. Awal to finance $400,000 ICT facility for Ghana SHS in Tamale. Eh, Tamale in Kwa. And a COVID-19 GHS declares, and no, ne ewo, eh, publisher, nimu. And a Echo Bank, and also many so I kuhabi. Hey, especially your service is
budget. Well, there is no budget, no pay,
no pay
for government workers.
Government
sir.
Workers.
And
better
when you see your officer.
Unless, of course, very, 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 very fair with us. No more. I will say government workers. No, ministers can.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. They should be fair with us.
Teacher
for now, the nurses now, the idea. You are moving in free move.
Petro, craft and work. Crying to me, confirm me. I can tell how they are working. Electricity, yeah, I'm saying, yes, I'm telling Kakaswa, be 50 households, then say,
I'm going to say,
budget I'm a light and back now all your home by dear never one number sounds so high can ever cost room
more
across our hospitals ain't mean to diesel no media run your mood generator
any plan
now that uncle kufado and a year MPP you should really set up now moonshare said yeah a captain retired and a foot trouble no moonshare na mundia china or mining to me moving yes sir. The more person more preventing and no, and I'm being invited in full. Ewo ho. And you know, yen ko na yen share. And come on, it will be brave. Oh, I bet you know,
Homanus.
Now, so the Daily Statesman, Eddie Abba.